Hey man,
what's up?
You headed to Boston by chance?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm actually heading up to Boston myself, as a matter of fact.
Oh wow, perfect.
Gonna catch up with some college friends. You're welcome to join.
Yeah, what are you getting into?
It's full of mystery, you know, drink a couple suds, see where it takes me.
Yeah man.
Alright,
sounds
cool.
Good.
You fan of tunes?
Yeah.
This thing I do, it's rough, but I call it Crazy Cork's Journey Jams.
I think we just became like best friends. Or is that a little aggressive?
Just met to call each other best friends.
We'll get there.
Not for this.
Oh, I would have been lost out there. Anything at all, if I could pay you back. I don't have my wallet, but anything. Pretty open to whatever.
Yeah. Do you like music?
Yeah. Turns up a little bit.
Talking about doing anything. Not gonna lie, I thought you were weird, but after that little Crazy Cork Journey Jam, I get you.
Yeah. We need another, what's up? What's next?
You ever hear of a little band called Oasis?
Ooh.
Out of London.
You sound like you from London.
Slapping the bass.
Slapping the bass, man. Oh, man. Let's get it.
All right, here we go.
The word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I showed you when it up before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Say we are shipping off to Boston.
I think I know where you're going with this, and I'm fully on board.
Right.
Yeah, that's not a good idea.
Jeez. Getting a lot of hand.
Don't sing and drive, right?
Journey jams.
Journey jams. Wait, should we do a quick acapella?
One thing.
I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Keep that in mind.
Science trying to explain it's due time. Oh, I know. Time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly high as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks like a weight. So unreal, dim, don't count below.
looks like a lesbian.
Things never change, huh?
Strange, sir. Dude, I think we're going, like, I really don't feel good.
No, I feel like shit.
Yeah, if you're watching, Walsh, R-Dubs, this is for you.
OT forever.
Now all we have are these missed calls
and dial tones.
It's a banger though, right?
Oh, heat.
No one else to talk to when I'm alone. As I lay here wide awake, it's hard to even sleep. Now all I hear you say, leave a message at the beep. All we have are these missed calls and dial tones. There's no one else to talk to when I'm alone. As I lay here wide awake, it's hard to even sleep. Now all I hear you say, leave a message at the beep. I call you up. Voicemails and dial tones. Gave you it all. Don't know where we went wrong. These 7 digits I call.
You know what? Let's get some fucking chili peppers in here. First stop, the Clay Pot Cafe.
So we thought it'd be interesting to do a social experiment. We're gonna pick up a homeless man from down here in Chinatown. See how it goes. I don't think so.
Oh.
He doesn't look homeless enough.
Yeah, you're right.
Homeless?
Yeah, drink that shit. Drink it, slurp it.
Yeah, what about this guy? Yeah, he's perfect.
Yeah, he looks pretty good.
Just stupid enough to work.
Just stupid enough, it might work.
Next time on
Crazy Corks Journey Jams.
Homeless Hits. Stay tuned.